स्टूडेंट हाउ आर यू आई होप यू आर सेफ एंड फाइन। प्रीवियस क्लास वी लर्न अबाउट फोनेटिक नंबर इन प्लेस वैल्यू। इन दिस क्लास वी कंटिन्यू विद द प्लेस वैल्यू विद फोर डिजिट नंबर। सो ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर of 4 digit, what is the greatest, sorry, 3 digit, so what is the greatest number of 3 digit, 999, if we add 1 from this number, we find out what, 1000, now look at 1000 is a 4 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digit number. So, smallest number of 4 digit. Smallest number of 4 digit is 1000. If we continue with the further count, like 1001, 1002, in same way, 1011, 1110, further counting, we find the more 4-digit numbers. So, let's take any 4 digit like 2, 4, 6 and 5. These are different 4 digit. Now, use these number, we make a 4 digit number. So, we find 2, 5, 6. 4, 6, 2, 5, 5, 2, 6, 4, and many more number of 4 digit. Let's take an example of 2456. 2456. So, what is the number name of these number? 2456. Now 2, 4, 5, 6. 6 is in 1's place, 5 is in 10's place, 4 is in 100's place, and 2 is in 1000's place. So, 1's place, 10's place, 100's place, and this is the 1000's place. So, 6 is in 1's place. So, place value of 6 is 6 into 1, 6. 5 is in 10's place. So, place value of 5 is multiplied by 10 is equal to 50. 4 is in 100's place. So, place value of 4 is multiplied by 100 is equal to 400. Now 2 is in 1000's place. So place value of 1000 is multiplied by 1000 is equal to 2000. So we find the place value of all digits. Place value for 6 is 6. Place value for 5 is 10 because it is in 10's place. of 4 is 400 because 4 is in hundreds place, and this value for 2 is 2000 because 2 in thousands place. Now expanded form for these numbers: 2456. So we find out the place value. So 2456. So expanded form of 2456. Now take in other example: 6542. What is the number name for these number? 6542. Now look at for the place name. In 6542, 2 is in ones place, so place value of 2 is 2 into 1 is equal to 1. For place value for 4 is 4 into 10 because 4 is in tens place, so place value of 4 is 40. Place value for 5, 5 is in hundreds place, so place value of 5 is 5 in 200, so 500. Now place value for 6, 6 is in thousands place, so place value for 6 is multiplied by 1000, so 6000. Now we find out the place value and let's see the expanded form for these numbers. So 6542. So what is the expanded form for these numbers? 6542. I think now you have clear about the place value. Now we move on to second topic of this chapter. Second topic for this chapter is skip counting. Skip counting. In previous class, you study about the forward counting. Yes? Forward counting and backward counting. Now let's take an example for forward counting. For example, 71, 72, 73. Now next 3 numbers are after 73, 74, after 74, 75, and after 75, 76. Another example for in 3-digit number. So 285. In the 286, 287. Now the next 3 numbers are after 287, 288, 289. And what's come after 289? 290. Yes, this is the forward counting. Now and next number 72 and 71. Next second example is the same. 290 in backward. After 290, 289, 288, 287, and next number 286 and 285. Now, another example with forward counting with some twist, like 85, 90, 95, 100, 105, and 110. Now let's take another example. Related assignments of this chapter uploaded soon on the school website. For more questions, refer to the Maths Junior page number 13, 14, and 15. Thank you.